Let's get started. What we will जो हम बनाएंगे it looks something like this. Okay? We'll try our best to replicate something like this. Okay? So wire है सबके पास. First step is with the wire. It's visible, right? Huh. Wire. Okay. Give me a thumbs up if you have your wires ready. Yes. Okay. I can see. Cool. So we also have our green color ka tape ready. That was one of the things. Green tape.
Yes, Chidanand is showing a thumbs up. Yeah, Rodriguez family also has it. Devashish, do you have a question?
My wire is not ready.
Okay. You can just get the materials ready. We haven't started yet. It's okay. Yeah, I think you can move ahead, Tejal.
We'll move ahead.
Yeah.
So, first step is, hum wire lenge aur hum tape lenge aur tape se hum puri wire ko cover karenge. What we'll be doing is covering the entire wire with the tape. So you first put the tape like this. Okay. Can everybody see this? And then we wrap it around. Okay. बहुत साफ तरीके से रैप नहीं होता तो भी कोई बात नहीं क्योंकि जो फ्लास्क के स्टेम्स होते हैं वो एकदम सीधे कभी भी नहीं होंगे
जस्ट अ हेड्स अप आल्सो इफ यू डोंट हैव वायर अगर आपके पास वायर नहीं है तो भी चलेगा इट्स नॉट कंपल्सरी दिस इज ऑप्शनल सो अगर आपके पास ये मटेरियल्स है आपके पास ग्रीन टेप है वायर है तो यू कैन स्टार्ट डूइंग इट अदरवाइज वी कैन वेट एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट मेकिंग द फ्लावर लेटर
You can join in from the second step. It's completely fine agar wire nahi available hua ya, you know, nahi milta usko bhi kabhi. Ho raha hai na sabse?
Yeah, I see SKR man is doing it really quickly. I think Sarvanya is trying to do it as well. I can see.
For those of you jinka ho gaya, cut it off and we are ready with the stem part. किस किस का हो गया
या इफ यू हैव द वायर एंड इफ यू हैड द टेप हैव यू कंप्लीटेड रोलिंग इट इन द टेप आपका हो गया तो यू कैन गिव अ थम्स अप आई थिंक ईशान के पास भी ग्रीन कलर की वायर आई कैन सी सो ईशान यस आई कैन सी योर वायर दैट्स नाइस Chidanand is showing a thumbs up. Yes. Nice. Should we move on? You can give a thumbs up if you're ready for the next step, for the flower.
Now we're going to keep the stem aside. We need it for later on. And take out your sheets. The sheets that we were like 15 by 15 or 20 by 20 square sheets हमने जो हम लेके आए हैं उनको let's take them out.
अभी ये पार्ट सबको करना है. आई थिंक एवरीवन हैज द पेपर रेडी, सो यू कैन टेक आउट योर स्क्वायर्स, प्लेस देम ऑन योर डेस्क और वर्क स्पेस. कैन यू शो योर पेपर्स, लेट्स सी हाउ विच कलर्स यू हैव. आई थिंक यार सर्वज्ञ हैज पिंक कलर, देवाशीष हैज सम कलरफुल पेपर. Oh, Ishan has purple. That's nice.
That's pretty.
Siddhanand also has yellow matching with Tejal Didi. Nice. I think Siddhant okay. has white. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go to the next step.
Yeah.
So here you have one sheet. You're going to line it up with another sheet. Ek ke upar dusra rakhenge. Fir third sheet or fourth sheet. अगर कोई टिश्यू पेपर यूज कर रहा है तो वो फाइव शीट्स रखेगा एक दूसरे के ऊपर, क्योंकि टिश्यू पेपर पतला होता है. ओके, नाउ वी लाइन देम अप, कॉर्नर टू कॉर्नर मैच करेंगे सारे फोर टू फाइव शीट्स जितनी भी ली है. थम्स अप जिन्होंने मैच कर लिया.
बस एक के ऊपर एक रखना है आपको स्क्वायर शीट्स. स्क्रेप पेपर यूज कर रहे हैं आप तो यू हैव टू पुट फोर शीट्स, एंड इफ यू आर यूजिंग टिश्यू पेपर देन फाइव.
फॉर दोज हु हैव डन इट, टेक योर थ्रेड एंड कट थोड़ा सा पहले. वी विल जस्ट कट इट एंड कीप इट सो वी कैन क्विकली डू इट. सो वी विल कट अराउंड this much, which is about take it from your like hand, अपना hand जो है और अपने elbow तक जितना वो distance है उतना हम cut करेंगे. Yeah, and keep it aside.
Yes, Chidanan, do you have a doubt?
Yes, can you repeat once again that the length of the string?
The length of
from
the
your thread, yeah. Hand, from your hand to your elbow.
Okay. It is saving. Okay.
From your hand to your elbow.
Yes.
Yep, we're done. Thumbs up for everybody who's aligned the paper and cut your threads.
Devashish, do you have a question?
I'm saying I don't have a thread, so I'll just see for now.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have anything else just this that you can stick it? Maybe glue or something? Cool. So we'll go to the next step. Now, once we've aligned the paper, we'll fold about an inch of paper like this. Can you see it? Right? We folded it now. Thumbs up for everybody who's folded just this much.
The first fold is very easy. You just have to fold an inch. थोड़ा सा दीदी ने देखो कैसे किया है.
इतना मे बी योर फिंगर का जो फर्स्ट लाइन है उतना. ओके, यू फोल्ड इट. नाउ यू विल टर्न द पेपर, फोल्ड द फोल्ड एंड टर्न द पेपर. डन, एंड देन अगेन फोल्ड द सेम साइज. हमने पहले इतना फोल्ड किया था, अब दोबारा हम उतना फोल्ड करेंगे ऑपोजिट साइड पे. Thumbs up for everyone who's understood this step.
Yeah, okay. Siddhant has understood it. Ishan is showing a thumbs up as well. It's a very basic fan pattern fold. I think we had done it when we were making the toran. So if you were there for that session, maybe aapko yaad hoga. Same thing you have to do here with the crepe paper.
Yeah. Cool. So if everybody has done that, we're going to continue this till the end. Opposite fold. And we're going to turn the paper and then fold. Turn the paper and fold. Has everybody folded? It looks something like this.
Nice. It almost looked like a butterfly. Yeah, I think Devashish is done. Shivani ka bhi ho gaya. SK Arman ka ho gaya. If you have a doubt, you can always raise your hand or put it in the chat box. And I'll ask
Devi to explain. Now hold it tight again. From here.
Yeah, correct, Arjun.
Perfect. I can see a few people and they're almost everybody's done it correctly. In a very perfect way.
Yeah. Nice, okay. Ishan and Siddhant. I can see your fan.
Cool. So now we have the thread that we had cut before, right? Right in the center. Okay, right in the center. We're going to wrap it around. Okay. I hope you can see it. It shouldn't be very tight. Bahut zyada tight bhi nahi aur bahut loose bhi nahi. सिर्फ पेपर निकलना नहीं चाहिए वहां से पर फोल्ड भी नहीं होना चाहिए एंड देन यू गॉट टू स्ट्रिंग्स ओवर हियर वी आर गोना टाई देम
करेक्ट अर्जुन ही इज डूइंग इट वेरी वेल Yes, Siddhant. Correct. Yes, Kavish. Did you tie your thread around it, beech mein, in the center? Yes, Arjun. Perfect. SK Arman also tied a knot. Nice. I think Ishan ka bhi ho gaya. I can see. Sarvanya is done.
Yes, done.
Yes, Siddhananda is also showing a thumbs up. Great. Yeah.
We'll move to the next step.
Yeah. Great. Okay, Ishana, so now just a second. Ishana, do you have a question? Aapko koi doubt? You can put it in the chat box if you want. Ishana? Yeah. I think we can continue. Yeah.
Cool. So if you have a pencil, well and good. If not, that's completely fine. But hum kya karenge? Hum ek aise U banayenge yahan pe. Okay? And then we'll cut this U. Aise ek C या U, whatever you want to make, basically ऐसे curved एक वो बनाना है, petal की तरह. Okay, on both the sides.
Yes, I think we've done this.
Draw it with a pencil, सिर्फ अपना एक बार पता लगने के लिए, otherwise हम direct भी cut कर सकते हैं.
You have to make a U or a C or hum semicircle bhi bol sakte hai on the ends of the paper.
Okay. वंस वो हो गया उसके बाद में व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज कट अराउंड इट द यू दैट यू हैव मेड उसके ऊपर का जो भी है वी गोना कट अराउंड इट ओके सो इट लुक्स समथिंग लाइक doesn't have to be perfect
also be careful with the scissors
can you see it's cut around the U and dusri side bhi same karenge
अर्जुन आपका हो गया कट करके आई कांट सी ओके डिड यू कट या ओके नाइस ओ आई थिंक सिद्धांत इज आल्सो डन ही इज शोइंग मी हिज फैन ओ दैट्स फास्ट सर्वज्ञा इज आल्सो डन आई थिंक
शो इट ऑन योर स्क्रीन पीपल हैव डन इट लाइक दिस
Yes, Rodriguez family is done. Siddhananda is also done. Nice.
Okay. So remember the wire that we had for anybody and everybody that does have the wire. What we will do is we'll make a loop like this around the whole thing. Okay. And then we'll twist it. So you've got the stem right over here. Like this. Okay. And if you don't have the wire, we'll directly join from the next step that we do.
अगर आपके पास wire नहीं है तो आप ये step नहीं करोगे तो भी चलेगा. Yeah, I think Avish has a wire, so he's showing his. Stem and the flower. That's nice, Kavish. Yes, Dave, Ashish, yeah.
In the wires, I put a ribbon, okay?
Yeah, Tejal, Didi, is a ribbon all right? Instead of a
It's
wire.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. We can hang the flower then. It'll look pretty.
That's nice. Yeah,
and I can't come from a sizzle. That.
You can't...
Oh, that's okay. Cut. Even if you can't cut it, it'll still look pretty. It's okay.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, now everybody who we've done it, thumbs up. We're on the same step. Lovely. Okay, so then we can open it like this, Ekbar. Now, carefully, very gently, carefully, take your first layer that is out and pull it apart. Okay, pull it apart. Make sure that the paper doesn't tear off. Very carefully. We're gonna pull it. Okay. In between these grooves, you can put your finger and then you can say push it.
So you can see how Didi is doing it. आपको एक एक layer जो है paper का वो आराम से धीरे से खींच के अलग करना है. You have to separate the sheets and do it very slowly because scrape paper बहुत नाजुक है ना, तो अगर आप जोर से खींचोगे तो फट सकता है. तो धीरे धीरे कीजिए.
ट्राई कि वो पूरा ये सेंटर तक पूरा खुल जाए लास्ट तक after the first layer is done, continue the same thing with the second layer.
I hope everyone can see what Didi is doing. Yeah, सबको दिख दिख रहा है ठीक से? I can see it's already starting to look like a flower. I can see that stem and the huge petals. Oh, Arjun, very nice. I can see your flower. That's nice. Siddhanka, I can see ek side ho gaya hai, dusra side baki hai, I think. Oh, that's beautiful, Chidanand. Yes, Siddhant, very nice. Iske aaj main
aapko last layer sabka ho gaya, ek baar sabne khol liya.
Oh, Kavish, beautiful.
It looks something like this. अब जो last layer है वो हमेशा दूर रहेगी बाकी सारे flowers से, तो what you can do is hold it यहाँ से पीछे से and push it forward. ऐसे. फिर अगर यहाँ पे आपको empty spaces लगे तो ऐसे you can cramp it.
Yeah, you can see Didi कैसे कर रही है.
उसको adjust करो जैसे भी आपको चाहते हो कि आपका flower दिखे वैसे उसको adjust कर लो.
Very nice, Rodriguez family and Kavish both have pink flowers. It looks like a lotus. Yes, Chidanand, correct. Yes, Kavish, I can see your flower. It looks very nice. Chidanand, do you have a question? Okay. I've asked you to unmute, yeah.
Meh.
Yes, Siddhant, I can see your flower. It looks like a white lotus. That's nice.
Thank you, meh.
Nice. Yes, Kavish, do you want to say something?
Meh hang it.
Sorry?
Where
do you hang it? आपको जिधर भी wherever you want to hang it, you can hang it as a decoration on the wall, on your cupboard, on a mirror, wherever you want to make it look pretty.
My Christmas tree?
Yeah, you can hang it on a Christmas tree. That's a nice idea. Sure. Yes, Aditi, I can see your white flower as well. Very nice. Should we move on to the next step?
We are done with the flowers. Once you've adjusted, this is the basic flower. Now you can add, like over here in the previous one, I added a bit of yellow over here. It's अप टू योर इमेजिनेशन कि आप इस फ्लावर के साथ क्या करना चाहते हो. इफ यू हैव अ बिट ऑफ ग्रीन पेपर लेटर ऑन यू कैन कट अ फ्यू लीव्स एंड यू कैन स्टिक इट ओवर हियर एंड दैट बिकम्स अ वेरी प्रिटी फ्लावर एंड मेक 5-6 ऑफ सच फ्लावर्स एंड देयर यू हैव अ बुके. We, I guess I've said ki 10 pages, right? So we can make another flower. We have time.
Yeah.
You guys, let's make another flower.
Yes.
Give a thumbs up if you want to make another flower.
I want to see more flowers, yes. If you have another color, you can make a colorful bouquet as well with more colors. Let's see if you remember the steps.
This time let's do it together rather than me telling you guys. I'll watch how everybody is doing and maybe learn from that.
Yes. Who remembers the first step? Do you want to say pehle kya karna hai? Kisi ko yaad hai?
पहले हम सारे शीट्स अलाइन करेंगे. हु कैन आई सी अ रेज ऑफ हैंड्स जो भी सेकंड फ्लावर बनाना हम इकट्ठे बना रहे हैं.
या यू कैन रेज योर हैंड इफ यू आर मेकिंग द सेकंड फ्लावर और यू कैन गिव अ थम्स अप. यस चिदानंद इज मेकिंग वन.
लवली.
Kavish is also giving a thumbs up. That's nice.
So we'll start then. First step, we'll align all the sheets. Maybe it's revision for a few people.
Yeah.
Agar koi bhool gaya ki kaise banane hain.
Arjun just put the first.
But yaad hoga.
Arjun is saying squares ko fold karna hai. That's correct.
Lovely. That's exactly what the first step is. तो पहले हम स्क्वायर्स को फोल्ड करेंगे लाइक अ फैन. फिर हम हुआ फोर सबका.
Yeah, I think they've moved on to the next step as well.
Oh,
tying the thread. Everyone's very fast, I see. Sabko sab yaad bhi hai and they're doing it very quickly. Maybe we'll make 3 flowers in this session then. I see Shan is making an orange flower this time. That's nice. It'll look nice together, I think, purple and orange color ke flowers. And Arjun is making pink or violet color ka. And the first one was green, I think. Chidanand is making yellow again. Yes, correct Arjun now. You can start cutting, I think.
After making the fan and tying it, we will cut the C's or the semicircle or the U or whatever you have made. And then open it layer by layer.
Arjun is doing it very nicely. एक एक clear करके एकदम ठीक से he's doing it. The participants who don't have your cameras on, if you are comfortable, you can switch on your cameras. So we can see if you're doing it properly. We can help you if you have any doubts. If something is going wrong, we can help you with that. Or if you've already made the flower, you can show us. Yeah, and now like Didi is doing it, maybe you can fold a flower and hold it so that it becomes the proper shape.
There we have the second flower. Can we? We'll try to make something different over here, like how we did in this one. Let's add another color like this. Okay. So what we will do is take your any other color, whichever was a previous color. Once everybody's done, give me a thumbs up, and then we'll do the last alteration which you may like.
आपका अगर दूसरा फ्लावर बना के हो गया तो यू कैन गिव अ थम्स अप एंड वी कैन मेक समथिंग एल्स टू मेक द फ्लावर मोर प्रिटी एड अ फ्यू डिटेल्स
आई कैन ओनली सी अ फ्यू पीपल ओवर इश आई लव विशांत फ्लावर आई मीन पर्पल एंड ऑरेंज
दे लुक ओ रोड्रिगेस फैमिली हैज मेड अ मल्टी कलर्ड फ्लावर आई थिंक दे पुट या दे यूज्ड टू डिफरेंट कलर्स ऑफ पेपर दैट लुक्स ग्रेट Very nice, Ishan. The two flowers look great together. बहुत अच्छा दिख रहा है आपका. That's nice. Hi, Aditi. I can see your white flower. Very nice, Aditi. Keep it up. You can show your flowers if you are done with the first as well as the second one. आपका हो गया तो you can give a thumbs up. आप हमें दिखा सकते हैं आपके फ्लावर्स सो वी कैन मूव ऑन टू द लास्ट स्टेप आई थिंक सर्वर ने जस्ट स्टार्टेड मेकिंग अनदर वन इज एवरीवन रेडी फॉर अनदर स्टेप if you have more paper, you can do this. What Didi is showing now.
So suppose I made the blue flower this time. Okay, and I have a bit of yellow paper left. So what I would do is draw a line or cut a strip of paper, basically. Be careful with the scissors and we'll cut a strip of paper like this. You can make it longer than this also, shorter than this also. It's all up to you.
Yes, Kavish, very nice. I can see your green flower. That's nice. Okay, Chidanand is ready with the strip. Yeah, go ahead.
Once we're ready with the strip, it's a very simple step. We're going to fold it aadhe mein. So, aadha fold karo. And then, aadhe ko aadha fold karo. So, there was this fold, then this fold. Okay. Then, right in the center of this, we're going to do another fold. This time we were folding like this, right? Ab hum isko aise fold karenge. Aise. And yahan pe crease aa jayegi. Jo crepe paper use kar rahe hain, unke liye thodi halki crease hogi, but dikhegi wo crease. Ye jo crease hai, isko line samajh ke, apne scissors se patla patla, we'll cut over here.
Patla strips. Nice, Shivani. I can see your white flowers. That's nice. Yes, Tejal, could you repeat the step for the decoration?
Yep, I'll do that. Yeah. So what we are doing, ki aapke paas ek strip hai, paper ka strip, right? Usko hum aadha karenge. And fir usko fourth time, second time bhi aadha karenge. So four parts mein karna hai isko fold. अब हमने ऐसे फोल्ड किया, अब दूसरी साइड पे हम इसको ऐसे आधा करेंगे, ठीक है? एंड फिर जब खोल के यहाँ पे क्रीज आएगी, जब हम ओरिगामी कर रहे थे क्रीज थी ना लाइन, सो वी नीड टू टेक दैट लाइन और उसको हम कट करेंगे पतले पतले स्ट्रिप्स में वहां तक. तो जैसे मेरी लाइन यहाँ पे थी तो मैंने यहाँ पे ऐसे पतले पतले स्ट्रिप्स कट किए हैं.
I hope that's clear what we have to do.
इस बार समझ आया?
Yeah. ईशान आपको समझ आया? और if you want, Didi can repeat again. I see S. Kiarman is making that decoration. Yes, Kavish. I can see your rectangle. Did you cut it?
हो गया सबका तो हम थम्स अप करेंगे. परफेक्ट शिवानी, परफेक्ट. चिदानंद, परफेक्ट. चलो थम्स अप सबका हो गया. परफेक्ट. लेट्स नेक्स्ट स्टेप. अब इसको हम रोल करेंगे. इसको हम स्लोली ऐसे रोल करेंगे.
Hi, I'm so sorry. I had a net connection issue. I hope everyone is making the decoration. I can see SK Arman has made red color ka decoration for the flower.
Looks something like this. Aisa dikhega. Ab aaspaas glue hogi, to glue laga lenge. Nahi to niche se agar hum aise fold karte hain, to wo hilega nahi.
Yes, Shivani, correct. Now you can stick it so that it doesn't fall apart. थोड़ा सा गम लगा सकते हैं आप.
हो गया ये वाला, सबने स्टिक कर लिया. नाउ ये जो सेंटर है ना, इसका बिल्कुल सेंटर, इसको खोलो एंड यू विल फाइंड यहाँ पे सेंटर. सेंटर में इसको स्टिक कर लो. यू कैन यूज अ टेप, ग्लू, व्हाट एवर इज अराउंड यू, उसके साथ स्टिक करोगे एंड इट स्टे लाइक दिस.
डन. दैट्स सो नाइस. दैट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल डिटेल. Yes, Askar, when I can see your green flower with pink decoration.
Very that nice. Looks very pretty.
अगर आपने भी डेकोरेशन किया तो आप उसको फ्लावर के बीच में डाल सकते हो एंड यू कैन शो इट टू अस. या आई सी रोड्रिगेस फैमिली हैज डन इट पिंक एंड ब्लू कलर्स में. दैट्स नाइस. Yes, Chidanand. Oh, he's done yellow and pink.
Looks very pretty.
Even if you haven't made the decoration, you can just hold all your flowers together. Yes, Chidanand, do you have a question?
No, I want to say thank you.
Oh, he wants to say thank you. Thank you, Tejal Didi, from Chidanand.
You're
thank
welcome.
You. Thank you.
That's so sweet. Yes, Kavish. Oh, he's made pink color ka decoration in a green flower. Very nice. Now you can put it in your Christmas tree if you want. I think it'll look very nice. Yes, Shivani, correct. Beautiful. Yes, Kavish. Do you want to say something?
Thank you.
Okay, he also wants to say thank you.
You're welcome.
That's nice. Yes, Aditi, I can see your flower. Yes, I think the Rodriguez family wants to say something.
Yes, we have made our Christmas cards also ready.
Oh, that's nice.
That's very pretty.
It is also having a tree inside.
Oh,
looks
nice.
Amazing.
Ready for Christmas
already. Yeah, yeah. All homemade decorations.
That's beautiful.
Oh, that's very beautiful.
Are those made out of paper, like paper stars?
Yeah, all paper.
Oh, nice.
So we have a complete one craft desk for Christmas now to make all cards for everyone.
Yeah, it's going to look great, I think. It must
we already have a few on our tree behind us, no?
Yeah. Oh, that looks nice.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Maybe we can have it as a session in the future.
Yeah.
Anyway, nice. This was also a good activity with the flowers.
Yeah. And we are glad you liked it.
We'll add it to our decoration.
Yeah. I think it'll all look really great together. And it must have been fun making it together as a family. Yes. Does anyone else want to show their flowers? If you're done, we can hold them together so it looks like a bouquet. Yeah, Kavish has made two flowers. Yes, Ishan, I see your decoration. आप अभी उसको फ्लावर के अंदर डाल सकते हैं जैसे दीदी ने किया. आपको ट्राई करना है वैसे. Oh, I see
the Christmas tree.
Yeah, is that made out of
paper? It looks amazing.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Looks beautiful.
Looks amazing.
अगर सबका हो गया तो we can maybe have a picture together. Do you want to hold up your flowers and we can take a picture before we go? Yeah, the participants who don't have their cameras on, maybe if you've made the flowers, you can switch on your camera for 2 minutes and we can take a photo together before we leave. Everyone can hold their flowers. I see a lot of people have done it. That's nice. Everyone say cheese. Great. I've taken photos and I'll share it on the group later. Aap bhi sab aapka ho gaya hoga, so you can just take a photo and share it on the group. We love to see nice photos. Since in the meeting it's not very clearly visible, we love to see photos of your artwork. And it always makes us happy. So you can share your creations, whatever you've made, the flowers, anything else that you've made, you can share it on the group later. And yeah, I think we can end it now. So Abhi, I'll just tell you a little bit about the next session. Hamara agla session is going to happen on Saturday, not on Friday, because we have Manu Didi again, who's going to take Zumba. So we hope you're ready for another exercise session with Manu Didi. We'll let you know the timings, the details, and we'll share the link as usual on the group. But yeah, be ready for another session on Saturday. And yeah, I think we can all clap for ourselves first before we leave. As we do, always clap for yourselves, clap for your friends, and then pat on your back. Everyone's done a great job today. And I think we can just before we leave say one last thank you to Tejal Didi for teaching us how to make these beautiful flowers from paper.
Tejal Didi.